Hello.
My name is Amy. I'm going to be making a project today. So, today I'm going to need a whiteboard, a notebook, some of these, pins, and then you'll need a bag of supplies.
No.
On a feather.
My baby running open. He's going on camera today. Is the video on camera? I'm still on camera. I couldn't find my marker.
I managed to get all the mud off, which is more than I can say for
the students. Never there wasn't in a book. She didn't have one.
What I'm gonna do is get out the pencil. Or the pen. So I invest that pencil. So the first thing I do is draw a U shape, but upside down. Upside down U shape, kid. And then at the bottom, You make sure it's tiny. You don't draw a line. And then, instead, draw a big leaf under it. And then draw a little. Okay, so when you do it, it's going to look like this. So, after you saw the little thing that looks like an arm, because it is going to be an arm. You make two arms the same length. If you can't draw the same length, then do it how you want, okay? This is a picture. Doesn't matter how it is. Then you can draw a head inside the U. A little O. Then you draw a smiley face. Two dots on top of the U. Okay. I'll see you in a bit. It's time for me to eat breakfast. Bye.
Slow down, kiddo. One day I might need to use this hand again. Someone just posted Dr. Grant's latest article to the Jurassic World forums. And apparently, it says there's all this new evidence of craniofacial biting in theropods.
Well, that would mean theropods didn't just fight to kill, they fought for dominance, for power,
and even for fun. It's the next predator.
There is, let your old man read. Sacrifice the hand for this.
Two T-Rex battling each other.
Rah, rah.
I mean, I can't even wait to see one T-Rex in Jurassic World.
Oh, we'll be there soon enough, kiddo. Then we'll see all you guys for real. Okay, I was gonna wait till later to give you this, but no time like the present for a present.
Ain't no pun like a dad pun.
Okay, sorry about that. Okay, so you're gonna put a line at the bottom of the bigger U. Then you're gonna do two lines. One on the outside, one in the middle, one at the end. That's gonna be the shortest other man. And that, and then you'll have some legs. Put some shoes for him. Or you don't have to put shoes on. And then you're going to color it in. Whatever color you want. But it should be looking like this. Right here. What is that? It should be an astronaut in space. And then you're going to color it in. Whatever color you want. It doesn't matter. Okay? So see you later. Bye. If you want, you can draw on a whiteboard. But I'm just gonna copy this a lot of times. Okay? So bye. See you later.